Hey there, I'm Stroke Man, and let me ask you a question. Have you ever tried to upgrade to a new version of Ubuntu from within Ubuntu just by using the software updater? And if you have, when you did it happen to just do something like this? You boot back up, and you're greeted by a screen that never continues? Well, this is happening to me right now. I didn't upgrade to 16.04, which just came out, but I tried going from 14.04 to 15.10, and that's exactly what happened to me. So I'm assuming this might be happening with people who are upgrading to 16.04. So what I believe the problem with this is, and I'm going to be honest, I'm not sure, that this could be a graphics issue. So what I'm about to do is just reinstall the graphics driver and see if it works. So let's try it. Alright, so now when you're at this screen, you would want to hit Control, Alt, and F1 or F2, whichever one you want. Or I think it goes up to F4. But anyway, after that, you enter your username for your computer, and then your password. And then after that, I'm only going to be showing how to do it if you're using an NVIDIA card, because that's what I have. So, first off, you want to remove everything NVIDIA. And I actually already have the commands entered in, I just don't remember where they're at. Just a minute. Here we go. Alright. So, you use sudo apt-get remove NVIDIA with a star to remove absolutely everything. And you enter your password. Alright, fine. The computer's telling me to do something else, so let's do it. Alright, so it just ran that command and it made a whole bunch of changes, and I'm just going to try to reboot and see if it made any difference, and if it didn't, I'm just going to reinstall. So, sudo reboot. It's possibly asking me for my password, but I can't see it because of my screen. It was. Let's see if it made any changes. I don't know how long I'll wait. Hmm. hope it's doing something. Yep, it made changes. It did it. Alright, well. I honestly did not think that would work. And that actually makes me really happy because I was about to just totally do something unnecessary. Alright, well, that's what the fix for me was. If you upgrade to Ubuntu, or upgrade to a new version of Ubuntu from within using the software updater, and you get a hanging screen, just do Control-Alt, well, whatever, F1, F2, F3, F4, and, just run that one command that I don't remember what it was off the top of my head. I'll probably put it in the description below when I look back. And you should be good to go. And if that's not the case, maybe just try to reinstall your graphics driver. So, thank you for watching this. I know I kind of went into this video not knowing what the hell I was doing, but so thank you for watching. I'm Strokeman. If you like the music in this video, please check it out on a whole bunch of stuff I got on iTunes, Amazon, Beatport, some other raps. It's on Rhapsody and other stuff. I can't remember it all. But me and Full Metal Boss just made a Twitch account. We don't have a designated day of when we stream, so just we will figure that out soon. Right now it's just been whenever we can. And other than that, we are, like us on Facebook when we have it up. We haven't made the page yet, but we are planning on it. We've just been really, really busy. So thank you for watching and have a great day.